All morning we've been talking up Robbo's big leap from the top of the Channel 10 building. Oh. There he is. He's been harnessed up. He's wearing a GoPro so we can see his reaction as he inches down face first. No. Face first down the Channel 10 building. How are you feeling, Robbo?
Oh, just on top of the world. I mean, there's nowhere else that I'd rather be right now than doing this. And the great thing is, this stunt, it just keeps on giving. Because if I meet my end here, this is how I'll be remembered. Wearing this stupid thing, wearing this thing and that thing.
In a Spider-Man costume, no less. Yes. I think it's time. I think we need to stop the talking and start the doing. So.
Okay, Sarah, it's
let's
easy.
Do
you
it.
Just stay sitting there on that couch. I'll just jump off this building. Okay, so what do I do?
All right, just don't look down, Robbo.
Left leg.
Yep. Beautiful. Good.
Oh my God.
Hi.
Leg over.
Oh, hi.
Oh, no.
Okay, so what I want, right hand, left hand in front.
So will I be the last thing
when
that goes
ready.
Through your mind if you
it's
fall?
Not that hard. So all I want you to do is open your hands.
Yeah?
Yep, and that's it. You're just guiding off your body. Are you ready?
Okay. No.
No. What's not to be ready about?
Are you
okay, ready? Big breath. One, two, and three. Here we go.
Oh, my God.
Oh, be careful. Go, Robbo. You're doing well, mate. Just one step at a time.
Okay.
It's all safe.
I've got him open. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay.
Well done.
Okay.
Keep going, that's it.
Well, this is just a walk in the park. Open the hands. Oh my God, that harness, it hugs every part of you. There wasn't that much to hug first, but now there's nothing there. Okay. Okay. Open the hands, guys. Well, that was masculine. Okay, great. That'll dispel those rumors.
Okay. How are those spidey senses going for you?
Oh, they're going pretty... Oh, this harness. Okay, it's getting offensive. Bend my knees and jump out. No, I can't do it. Let's just, no, my goodness. Okay, why are you doing that to me? Oh, my God. Okay, mate. Oh, well, that's a nice shot. Okay. What do I do?
You did it!
Oh, my God! Well. How are you feeling?
I'm just so glad I made it.
Yeah,
you've made it to the ground.
That was jumping off at that moment there was the scariest thing that I've ever done in my life, and I've done a few things to be scared of.
It was scary watching from this angle, let me tell you, for a number of reasons, actually. Are you okay there?
I'm talking to this tarantula. Yep. Tarantula is back.
We are going to show you now the moment that you took that first terrifying step off the edge of the building. This is the jump. Let's take a look at it. So we can relive that fear all over again.
And that's a beautiful shot too. Oh,
that's the jump.
There we go. And the legs too, the legs are going out well. I think Mr. Grayson will be happy.
Oh. Were your spidey senses tingling at
that
point?
They were tingling all over, I can tell you right. They're still tingling now, Sarah.
I think that's the harness.
Oh, okay, right, yeah. I'll remove that. Probably need to surgically remove it from me.
The things you do for our show, David Robinson. You are a good man.
Thank you so much, Sarah Harrison. Thanks for everyone. And thanks to the guys up there because they were very, very good at helping me jump off a building. Thanks, guys. You're great friends to have.
At rapjumping.com, they're the people who helped make today happen. Robbo, thanks so much.
Thanks so much, Sarah Harrison.
We are going to take a break. We are glad that you are safe.
Thank you so
you
much.
Are a very much loved and valued member of our team.
Thank you so much.
All right, and I think this suit is very stinky. We're going to take a break and we'll see you soon on Studio 10. The amazing Robbo. Our star reporter, he has just faced his fear. Yeah. He's just abseiled off the Channel 10 building. Mate, you did such a brilliant job. I couldn't stop laughing because you are just genuinely funny. Oh. And watching you come down.
Look at those, I mean, that leg action.
What were you thinking? What were you feeling?
Up until that moment, I hadn't even really been thinking about it, honestly. I was more thinking about what I was going to say on the telly. And then just at that moment, I put my legs over. And then realise, oh, you've actually got to walk off this.
Oh, God.
I couldn't do it. I thought, oh no, I'm not going to be able to do it.
Here we go. See, that's scary.
Yeah, I was so scared at this point. You've got to open your hands there. I wasn't doing that at all.
Okay. What was going through your mind? Okay.
Why am I here?
We're going to relive that for a long time. Opening the hands, and I thought, okay, this is not too bad. Then the harness thing happened, and that.
You can see your underwear.
Yeah, I know, VPL, right? VPL? The one time I wear a full body suit, I get VPL.
And what about when you started coming away from the wall?
No, that was unnatural. I mean, it's unnatural enough to be walking down a building, let alone head first, then coming out from the building.
You in those stockings is unnatural.
Yeah, that's... What's happening underneath this paper is unnatural. For free. But at one point I got a little bit confident. I thought, I can do this. And then, their confidence went. And then this guy at the bottom here, my brake guy, thought it would be funny to pull me out from the building. The lols that we have. I was lolling. He's having a great time. Yeah. And that's all trained. That's all, yep.
Oh, well, good on you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You entertained.
What about that flattering camera angle that you guys just said?
Oh, we'll never see that again. It will be cut. Okay, this is... Yeah, there we go. That's my shot.
At least we know what religion we are.
There's no denying that. I might as well just do a Clio centerfold now.
What do you think, Carter?
I can make your dream come true.
I'll have to do some work.
We'll help you. Thank
you did so well, Robbo. You should be very, very proud of
yourself. I just climbed up a building. Yeah. I walked out of a building. Thank you.
Well done. A big thanks to our great mates at Rath Jumping. They are the ultimate in abseiling adventures, doing everything from corporate groups to hens nights. Jump onto rathjumping.com and check them out.